Does anyone in this room think that victory is possible without facing danger? We are at war. Of course there's a risk. I start to think that maybe he brought me down for times like these when we all need to be reminded who we truly are, that we will not give up or give in. Do not tell me. It can't be done.